Mueller rocked by truth bomb Donald Trump Jr. just dropped on him behind closed doors. Donald Trump Jr. was on Capitol Hill after special counsel Robert Mueller's witch hunt compelled him to testify behind closed doors. President Donald Trump's eldest son showed up with a massive truth bomb just for that crook Mueller, and it's rocking him to the very core. When Mueller announced that he is laser-focused on Don Jr.'s testimony, it was the biggest mistake of his life. You're going to love this. As the Mueller witch hunt into the bogus Russia-Trump connection to defeat Hillary Clinton in the 2016 presidential race drags on, shocking developments are happening behind closed doors. Former FBI Director James Comey's best buddy, Robert Mueller, made special arrangements to take on Donald Trump Jr., head-to-head behind closed doors. With that last-minute development, Mueller made sure Don Jr. was fully aware that he plans to scrutinize every word the president's son gives to the Senate Intel Committee. In fact, Mueller is so obsessed with Don Jr. that he is probably feeding questions to the Democratic senators during the closed-door hearing. BuzzFeed reported, federal prosecutors working for special counsel Robert Mueller are focusing keenly on the president's son Donald Trump Jr. and are trying to determine his intent when he attended a controversial June 9, 2016, meeting with a Russian lawyer, according to a source familiar with the investigation. Fox contributor and attorney Greg Jarrett has been following the Mueller investigation closely, and he said on The Hannity Show, "Mueller has an agenda. He's in bed with James Comey, for an act of retribution for the firing of Comey, to go after the President of the United States and bring him down, with the complicit mainstream media helping him along." Simply said, Mueller couldn't care less about the truth. Mueller is Comey's lapdog, doing his bidding, and since he can't directly get at President Trump, he's gunning for his son, but that is a big fat mistake. As any parent will tell you, "You can mess with me, but don't you mess with my kids." President Trump has fully armed Don Jr. with the best legal minds, and now, we know what truth bombs about Mueller that Don Jr. is dropping behind closed doors. Donald Trump Jr.'s testimony dates were known weeks ago, and together with his team of lawyers, they set a trap for Mueller. First, on August 29, Don Jr. retweets an article titled, "Exclusive, DOJ Brass Says Comey Struck Insider Immunity Deal with Mueller to Avoid Criminal Charges." It's bombshell information, which we'll get to, but secondly, just last night, GOP Congressman Dana Rauhrabacher told Sean Hannity, "The Russian collusion scandal is the biggest political scandal in U.S. history." Now, it's no coincidence these two truth bombs were dropped right before Don Jr. was put in the hot seat. This gives him the ammunition he needs to devastate Mueller behind closed doors. Don Jr. will slap Mueller hard with the shocking immunity deal that he allegedly gave Comey. As True Pundit reports, a high-ranking Justice Department official believes special counsel Robert Mueller has granted a complete get-out-of-jail-free card deal for disgraced FBI Director James Comey, a coveted immunity deal in exchange for cooperating as a key witness. "The immunity is a done deal," a Justice Department source said. "Mueller can do whatever he wants. We, Justice Department, have no say, but after many years working criminal cases, I know Comey has been given immunity. You can tell by the way he is acting now and the fact that Mueller has kept us in the dark about his investigation." If you're asking whether Mueller has the power to grant immunity, the quick answer is yes. The long version is that he needs to run it by the Attorney General. Now, remember, AG Jeff Sessions has recused himself from this investigation, so it falls on the Barack Obama appointee, Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein. Rosenstein himself picked Mueller as special counsel, so it's a no-brainer that he'd sanction immunity. Mueller gave his best buddy Comey immunity, and all Don Jr. needs to do is get it on the record when he testifies, and that's clearly what he is doing. That's all it will take to open an investigation into Mueller and Comey's cozy relationship. Those two rats will go down the drain when it's proven their real intent, which is to destroy President Trump. Mueller and Comey really thought they could take on Donald Trump, go after his son, and bring him down. Poor Mueller and Comey are finding out the hard way. The Trump family never loses, they only play to win. Thank you for watching this video. What do you think about this? Share this on Facebook and Twitter along with your comments.